Bendy water. You will need a cloth, a PVC pipe, a cup with a hole in the bottom, and some water.
Pour the water into the cup with the hole. Water has a neutral charge. This means it has an equal amount of positive and negative electrons. When you rub the pipe with the cloth, you create negative electrons. So, when you put the pipe by the water, the positive electrons in the water move away, and the negative electrons curve towards the pipe. And this makes the water bend. And that's science in 60 seconds.